How to create keyboard shortcut to switch between dark mode and light mode in Windows 11 10. To get the job done, you may try a free tool called Easy Dark Mode. 1. Download Easy Dark Mode from the official website. 2. Double-click on the executable file. 3. Right-click on the icon in the system tray. 4. Select the hotkey option. 5. Choose an option between Alt/Control/Shift/Win. 6. Select a letter and click the OK button.